I'm Jack Williams from Emanuel County.
My name is Jakyn Tyson, and I am the Emanuel County 4-H agent.
I've been in 4-H for 8 years, and I'm a full-time master 4-H'er.
When I started in Emanuel County, Jack was a sixth grader. His mom came into the office and said, he has some issues and I'm worried about it.
I have dyslexia and dysgraphia and major anxiety. I struggle to read and write and getting in front of a group of people and speaking.
I said, that's fine. Like, I will work with him.
I come to the very first 4-H meeting here. It was kids in the kitchen. I couldn't read the recipe that we were cooking. I had to have somebody read it. Once I realized that people didn't mind helping other people in 4-H, I just fell in.
So to be a master 4-H'er, you have to win a state level competition. We worked very hard on creating a topic for him that he was comfortable talking about and that he knew well enough that he didn't have to read from, you know, note cards and things.
She just always made sure that I was putting my best foot forward, and before I went in there to do my presentation, we might stay up the night before and go over it a couple times before I had to present the next morning.
The smile that was on his face when he found out he had won first place, it's like you could see the light bulb go off of the first time he realized that he could do this.
I would have never been able to talk in front of people, but I got on stage and I remember leading the Pledge of Allegiance and giving out awards one night. But I would have never been able to do that without her encouragement and her always helping me and trying to push me.
I knew he could do it, but I had to convince him that he could. And I helped, you know, create a few tools for him along the way. He was perfectly capable of doing everything. I don't think that I'm the reason that he did, but at the same time, to know that maybe if what I hadn't done for him, he wouldn't have, you know, that's kind of humbling. Maybe it's the hard-headedness in me. I was not going to let somebody tell me or him that we couldn't do something.